Steve Hanson was a professional football and who played for two seasons from 1925 to 1926. Hanson was born on April 27, 1902 in Racine, Wisconsin. In college, Hanson played for the Carthage College in Kenosha, Wisconsin. Over two seasons, Hanson played for the Kansas City Blues and the Louisville Colonels. He passed away on August 1, 1981 in Racine, Wisconsin.